with traffic. All right. Give those guys a little bit of a heads up, let them take off a little bit.
So many people.
This sucks. A fucking trailer out of everything.
Yeah.
I'm gonna let them get some space and then we'll.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. That horse is dropping shit everywhere.
Yeah, dude. You wanna wait a little longer or you wanna go? That's where my quick shifter like would not let me go to fourth. That was kind of weird. Too many blind corners in this canyon. I just got the best corners and all that, but there's just so much like side parking like this and so many trees, you can't see around the corners and stuff. It gets super kind of sketchy and not really worth it just to go fast, you know. I wasn't even looking. Oh, he's here. I was like, did I leave my boy? Thank you. Oh, it looks so freaking nuts, dude.
Well, we definitely pissed the people off. First truck we passed is fucking honking.
Was he really?
I think it was a Dodge, maybe like silver.
Not this guy, right?
No, not this guy. This guy was chilling.
Okay. Hypermotard now. I just bought this bike. Dude, my brain is like, it's gonna get me in trouble. Oh, it looks sick. Okay, he's not behind us. We're good. Oh, windshield wiper fluid. I think it got me. That was super close in between those mirrors. That's all right. I'm not even joking, probably for like an hour straight on the Grom trying to do clutch ups, but that stock Grom is just, it don't want to come up, man. I know everyone's gonna say, you know, I can do it just fine on my stock Grom, and that's great, but my skill level is not like on the stunt level. It's on the level where if I have power, I can wheelie it, I can bring the front wheel up, but if it takes a whole lot of skill trying to clutch up and stuff, that's just, that's not me, man.